Salut à tous, on se retrouve pour Vakarm.net avec Tao du Ico Gaming qui vient de gagner son match contre Godsent 16-8. So, hello Tao. So first question, you have quite a close first half. You traded a lot of rounds and kills, so can you tell us how it went and how you managed to in the end take the advantage?
So in the beginning, they played like aggressive on the main and we didn't expect that. So we needed to adjust very quickly after the pistol on the first few full gun rounds. And every round they won was very close, so we knew that their economy is low, so we had to keep that low and yeah, just take as much rounds as we can at CT. And we know that when you go CT side and we get rolling, we can easily close the match out.
Yes, and indeed you got quite a lot of round on the CT side, so it seems like you've been able to read their game perfectly. So yeah, can you tell us how the second half went?
We kind of knew how they're gonna play because their style is like a little bit buggy style, like they wanna play on picks and do their headshot stuff and stuff like that. So we kind of knew what to expect and how to counter it, and yeah, just was quite easy after the triple from Fulan when he had UMP. Our economy went really high after that round, so we just needed to close the remaining rounds.
Okay. And last question, you're playing with Furlan and Grubby, so that we've already seen in some previous majors. So is their experience important for you?
It's very, very important because in the beginning, in the important matches, we are always quite stressful and they always keep us very, like, just trying to lower the stress, you know, and they're doing a good job of that. And yeah, it's really important that having experienced players in the team is important on this level.
Okay, well, thank you, and good luck for your match against NVS.